Hi, I'm Lee Big City Kerr from Uftring Chevy in beautiful Washington, Illinois. I'm here today to show you the 2012 Chevy Sonic. I'm gonna bring you around to the front. The first thing it shows is the exposed round headlights. Those are inspired by motorcycles. We'll get up underneath the hood and I'll talk about the two motors we offer. We offer two. Our competitors in the class only offer one. We offer a 1.8 and a 1.4 turbo. The 1.4 turbo getting 138 horsepower and 148 pounds of torque. That's best in the class. Nobody else can compete that. The 1.8 comes with a 6-speed automatic transmission, and the turbo comes with a 6-speed manual transmission and a 5-speed manual transmission. A lot of sound deadening materials in along the firewall, up here in the pad to keep this vehicle very, very quiet. Hill assist is another feature we have with this vehicle, which allows you when you're going up a hill and you stop and you let go of the brake, you don't roll backwards. With hill assist, what it does, it holds the brakes for a while, and when you let go of the gas, you just go right on up the hill so you don't back up into somebody else. Very good process there. We're going to close this hood, and you're going to hear how sound this really sounds. It's very, very well made, very solid. You come along here, and you see the sleek lines all the way down the vehicle, which lead right up to this hidden door handle up here. Very neat. And it goes right back into the spoiler that's back here. It's all kind of integrated into it, and that helps with fuel economy, having that kind of lines in the vehicle. The vehicle also has a 3-year, 36 bumper-to-bumper warranty, a 5-year 100 drivetrain warranty, which includes roadside assistance and customer courtesy transportation. That's best in its class. We also have a 5-star safety rating. This is the first vehicle in this segment to attain a 5-star safety rating. And I don't want to forget to mention that this vehicle also comes in 8 available colors, so you can make it your own. We also have available body wraps, full body wraps or partial wraps, again, to make this car just your own. The Insurance Institute of Safety is also designated a best pick for safety. You can actually stack 4 cars on top of here. This will not crush because it's made of 60% high strength steel. We'll come around the side. Before we do, 15-inch standard alloy wheels, not steel like some of our competitors. Come around to the side back here. We're gonna open up this trunk. 19 cubic feet of storage right now. We're gonna change this to 30.7. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Real easy. Take these two tabs down. Pop, pop. We can drop that down. That's one configuration. We can also take that back up. Take this, we can drop this to the floor and make it deeper so that we can store more stuff into it. Or we can take it another direction. We can actually lift this back up, bring it up to floor level. There we go. We're gonna take this out all together and we're gonna stick this underneath. It's up out of the way. We're gonna drop the seats. And when I do that, you see a red tag come up. That's letting you know the seat is released and not secured in place. I'm gonna drop the seat, and I'm gonna show you how we get all this cargo in here. If you got the crew, you're gonna need some drinks. So we got a full cooler of nice cold beverages right there for your crew, and we're gonna put all their guitars in. We're gonna put the amp in. And you still got plenty of room for more stuff like luggage. And also one thing that's cool, a little light back here for your cargo. We're gonna close this up, come around the side. I'm gonna get out my phone. I have a smartphone here. We'll see if I'm as smart as it is. I'm gonna start the car right now. I'm using OnStar Remote Link. And there we go. Now we're gonna turn it off. And there's OnStar Remote Link. We also can go back to our Chevy app. It's still connecting. We're having a connection problem in here. But anyway, the Chevy app will also let you check your parking, check your meter, set a timer so you can get back to it, and so on and so forth. You can also remote start this vehicle from the key fob. You get inside here, you see plenty of room for cups, cup holders, We're going to get in. Actually, turn this vehicle on. Close the door. And we're going to try to hook this up. By going to your Bluetooth settings in your car, you can actually stream live music from your iPad, and that's really neat connectivity. We can also open up your, you have two glove boxes, one below and one on top. So if you want to hook up your iPod, you can hook it up right there. It's a USB port, little notch here, lets the wires come out, and you can put your device right up here. Door unlocks are right here. And changing the time is pretty important. Right here is a clock. Hit it. Hit this button here, and it's so easy. You're done. Go over here to minutes and do it, and then go back. Hit that, and you're done. You can do the same thing with your date. Pretty easy to do. Band button here for your different bands, XM, FM, AM, and of course, if we were doing streaming live Bluetooth. Pretty much everything else is here, right where you can reach everything. OnStar. OnStar is safe and sound, and their directions and connections package, both available on this car for 6 months. Turn-by-turn navigation, free for 6 months. Red button emergency, it's basically 911 for your car. Police, fire, ambulance, whatever you may need. Good Samaritan call, whatever the case may be, it's there. The blue buttons for everything else OnStar. Turn-by-turn navigation, that's where you'd hit. The phone button is actually minutes that OnStar is going to offer you when you purchase your car. And it's going to be like an extra phone in the car, and really neat to have. Next thing would be Bluetooth, and it's really easy to do. You hit the button.
Ready?
Say pair.
Pair. Please start a search.
And if I was actually pairing it,
goodbye,
it would pair the phone to my car. Basically, that's it in a nutshell. I mean, it's a great car, full of features. Telescoping steering wheel, actually a raking steering wheel, so that the airbag's always in the right place. With that said, if it drives the way I've showed you how great this car is, would you like to own this car tonight? Okay, with that said, would you like to take it for a ride? Let's take it and put it in front of your driveway.